An abandoned prison would seem creepy enough around Halloween. Add some deranged prisoners and a maniacal doctor or two, and you've scared up the formula for Terror Behind the Walls at Eastern State Penitentiary in Philadelphia. The Fright Fest is billed as the largest non-amusement park haunted house in America.
The building is abandoned, and it's beautiful, and it's eerie, and it was built to intimidate.
The prison is centuries old, with walls topping 30 feet. Al Capone was among the many inmates here before it closed in 1971. Now, the site is preserved in a state of semi-ruin. Every fall, dozens of actors in gruesome costumes roam the grounds and cell blocks that have been transformed into the stuff of nightmares.
It's one of the best haunted houses to work at, guaranteed.
Performers can sneak up on visitors, but not touch them. However, this year they can grab any brave soul wearing a special necklace indicating they want that extra scare.
It's good. Much more nerve-wracking once you have the thing on and you know people are sneaking up on you.
And then there's the question of whether the decaying prison is truly haunted.
Not everyone believes in ghosts, but certainly as you walk around this building, you would have to believe that if you would find them anywhere, they would be here inside of Eastern State Penitentiary.
A frightening thought indeed, any time of the year.